setting up a reading corner in my space, and before we start, let me just say, right lighting is everything. In a blank space, adding a statement floor lamp. I mean, look at this stunning lamp. Of course, a chair for reading, a table with gold accents, a cushion, a throw to make it cozy, a complimenting table lamp, some fresh flowers for decorations, of course, the book I'm currently reading, and voila, you have a cozy ambient reading corner to slow down. I'm obsessed with how this looks. It has also turned out to be great space for my backdrops. In another corner in my room, switch to these vintage looking wall lights. The difference it makes is unreal. Adding planter books and candle is all it took to make this cute corner stand out and feel fresh and welcoming. Hope this gave you some decor ideas by just playing with statement lights.